The history of timekeeping devices. Let's have a look at how time measurement has evolved through the years. The sundial was one of the first timekeeping devices created and dates back to ancient Roman and Greek societies. It used a central vertical rod, called a gnomon, and the sun's light to cast a shadow onto a platform which was marked to show the hours of the day. The first clepsydra, or water clock, was created around 500 to 600 BC. It was widely used in Egypt, Greece, and the Arab world. The concept was quite simple and used the naturally consistent movement of water to track time. This was done by allowing water to flow either in or out of a marked container. By far the most modern device on this list, the atomic clock, was developed in 1949. It is accurate to a couple of seconds over several million years, making it by far the most precise timekeeping device to date. The atomic clock is incredibly advanced. Amazingly, it uses the rotation of subatomic particles to measure the passing of time. Commonly seen even today, the hourglass uses similar mechanics to that of a clepsydra. It uses two glass bulbs, one above the other, with a small opening in between. The sand inside gradually falls from top to bottom, indicating that a predetermined amount of time has passed. It is believed that it was first created in the 8th century, although it only truly became popular around the 1300s. Obelisks were the next logical step from the sundial and used the same basic mechanics. They were towering pointed structures which cast a shadow across a large public area, similar to how a gnomon did. They made timekeeping easier for wider communities. There are still many famous obelisks around the world today, such as the Washington Monument in the USA.